described in memory of my father, Micky Mike.
Micky Mike.